awesome music teachers?
Here he is, to my right.
Well, earlier this week, he gave Andre Harris a D on his Christmas song.
Oh, man, now everybody knows.
So, we thought that you guys should hear Andre's Christmas song and see what you think.